Today, we're going to take a road trip around the United States to look at some very famous landmarks. But before we do, I highly suggest you take out a map of the United States or print one up so you can follow along on your map as we drive from coast to coast.